And still running. In the water and still running. Well, there you have it. The Impala did it, actually. It did, the engine did not cut off. As you can see, I don't know if you can see it in the camera, but the water almost hit the... there on the door, you can see it clear. That's the level where the water hit. It was like kind of deep, not that deep. Here, you can see where the water hit. That's how high the water was. And we did it. You know, I was worried that the water would go in the muffler and the engine would go off, but I know that the mufflers at the end of them, they have a hole, so water does go in them. It'll drain, so I wanted to test that theory and I was right. Here is the water draining from the muffler. You see it dripping? You see how it's dripping? Because the water collected in the muffler, went inside this thing, and collected in the muffler and started dripping, just as I thought. There you go, mechanics 101. So that's cool, actually, you know? Still dripping. Well, I guess there's a lot of water inside. And here is Kisra. Told you it'll work. Actually, that's a lot of water. We went through all that here. Let me zoom in. All this water we drove. There's another car there. They didn't want to risk it. I guess I'm the only idiot here. Idiot from Quebec. Manitobans are sane. Quebecers are crazy. Well, let's head to the nude beach and see what else. You know what? I just want to pop the hood just to see how much water went in. Just out of curiosity. And it's dry as a whistle. Maybe not. Oh shit. Come take a look at the water. The water is still dripping. Actually, this side of the car is all wet. I guess the pulleys pulled the water and start splashing it all over. Well, that's something new. Well, still running. Journey continues. Let's go. And here we're done with the beach. We were parked down there somewhere, right there. Now I took the car across this puddle, and now we have to march with all the crap. The reason why we're marching with the crap is because I had to unload the car to make it as light as possible so it doesn't sink in. Right, Kisra?
Right.
All right, let's go. Here's our journey across the, what do you call it, puddle, I guess. And this water is coming from, like, I guess, marsh water from here and there. So that's for the memories. It'll get deeper soon. That's how you go to the beach in Manitoba.
That's how you go to the beach in Manitoba with ISIS.
Oh yeah, okay. That's how you go to... Can't believe the car actually went through this. And there is the car. Well, you know how to swim. Dead fish. That's a dead fish. Yeah, there is fish, of course.